NBA star Leon Poe is a very inspirational person. He overcame the unimaginable to make it in the NBA.
Are you still the guy with the most personality on the team?
Oh, I wouldn't say that. The most personality, I wouldn't say that.
Leon Poe never had it easy. When he was just 2 years old, his father left the family. When he was 7, the house he was living in burnt down, and he and his mother and siblings were homeless for years, on top of which the state of California took him away from his mom and put him in foster care. Then, a few years later, his mom passed away. But despite all the hardship, Leon made it, and made it big, winning the NBA championship with the Boston Celtics in 2008.
You won a championship. What did that mean to you?
Oh, man, it's a big accomplishment. Something you dreamed of as a little kid. You want to do it. You want to be on that big stage. And we were so fortunate that we could have did that. And we won a championship, and it was happy. All my friends and family was happy. I was happy. So it was a great new opportunity for me.
What was the best experience for you about that whole journey, from the media coverage to the fans to you personally?
It was crazy. You know, it was a lot of media there, more than I ever seen. We just knew it was a big stage, a big game, and big series. You know, if we could win, it'd be great. And we went in there knowing that, you know, we should win the series, and came out on top. Biggest thing about having confidence, that's all.
Were you a Lakers fan growing up?
No, I was a Warriors fan.
Oh, okay.
Warriors and Kings.
Who's the ultimate leader?
The ultimate leader?
Ray Allen, KG, or Paul Pierce?
I had to say, Paul Pierce, since I've been there with him, and when the going get tough, man, we look mostly to him.
If you weren't an NBA star with a championship ring, what would Leon Poe be doing right now?
Man, I'll probably finish up school. Got a couple classes left. Probably would have pursued first I wanted to be a lawyer, but then I want to be a businessman. So I'll probably pursue business and doing things that I'm doing off the court right now, actually.
So Lee, if they arrested me for carjacking, how would you protect me?
If they arrest you for carjacking, you on your own, player.
So, there you have it. NBA star Leon Poe wishing nothing but success. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.